Lieutenant Morton.
A hologram? How does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
But there was another accident when we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this is the future.
There was no way for us to survive in this world, where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover the gate. But it's too late now. My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs. And my loving child, she was hurt. Badly. Paula. Paula.
Is that your name?
Papa.
My only mission now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Take the children back to your time. And now, I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces TRAT member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
What? You're myself in the future?
Has been manually activated. Detonation in 10 minutes.
What? You turned it on.
Thank you.
extraction line is now connected.
Time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here. Whoa! Paula! No! No!
Don't go now, we'll never get back.
Regina. Regina, the gate is open. I know you don't want to, but you have to go back by yourself. I won't leave Paula.
Are you crazy?
Just go, please. You have the third energy data, right? When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy. Then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
Dylan.